Hey, what's going on guys, Sandeep here, and if you are running out of space on your C drive and want to extend the partition using the unallocated disk space or any other disk partition but unable to do so because option to extend the partition is grayed out on the disk management. So in this video, I will show you how you can extend your C drive partition without losing data. So let's go to disk management first. Press Windows plus R key together on your keyboard and type there diskmgmt.msc, then hit OK. Now it will open disk management window, and if you right click on the C drive, then you can see that option to extend the volume is grayed out, and this happens because you don't have unallocated space next to C drive. If you want to extend C drive, then you should have unallocated disk space right next to C drive. But in this case, there is a system recovery partition, so I won't be able to extend the C drive. And I can also delete this new volume E to create unallocated disk space. But still, I won't be able to extend C drive because there is a system recovery partition in between them. So you have to delete both partitions to create unallocated disk space. But I don't want to delete this recovery partition. So there may be different situation with your PC, your computer. So watch this video till end before applying any of these methods. So first, I am going to delete this new volume E. Then it has free space. Now let's delete this partition. So I have 40 GB unallocated disk space, but still I am unable to extend the C volume because the system recovery partition is still there. You can also delete the system recovery partition if you want to get the unallocated disk space next to C drive. And I don't recommend deleting the recovery partition, but if you want to delete it, you can go to CMD, run as admin. Now you have to enter a disk partition by typing disk part, then hit enter. Now type list disk, then hit enter. So you will get your disk listed there. Now type there select disk, then disk number, which is 0. Then hit enter. Now type there list partition so that we can list the partition. And you can see that partition 3 is recovery partition. You can delete it from here by typing select partition 3, then you can type delete partition 3 override. But I am not going to delete this because I don't want to lose the recovery partition. I am just showing you, if you want to delete it, you can do it, but I don't recommend deleting it. So exit out this CMD from here. If you are trying to delete, then don't delete it. Now Windows disk management has limited features. If you want to extend the C drive without deleting any partition or creating unallocated disk space, then you have to use third-party tools. And I have tested different tools to extend C volume without harming any partition. And AOMI Partition Manager did a great job to extend the C drive without deleting or removing any partition. So you can download and install free version of this AOMI Partition Manager. I have already downloaded and installed the software. So you have to download and install the software and open it. Once you open it, you will get your drives listed there. Now you have two options. You can right click on C drive and resize the partition size. And you will get option to select the disk partition which you want to use to extend C drive. But I have already deleted new volume E. So only this recovery partition is showing here, which is not that much. So if you have unallocated disk space already into your computer, then you can try to combine both unallocated disk space and C drive. So you can merge these volume to create one single volume. Now you can right click on C drive and click on merge partitions. Then select the unallocated disk space and select the target volume where you want to extend, then hit OK. Now click on apply option from the top and then click on proceed and yes to confirm. Now it may take some time to combine both partitions into one partition. So you can see that C drive has been extended. And let me refresh it here. Now you can see that C drive and unallocated space, both partition has been combined to single partition, which is C drive. So C drive has been extended now. There may be different case with your PC that you don't have unallocated disk space, but a partition which has some data and some free space, and you want to use that free space with another partition like C drive. So let me break that partition again and create unallocated disk space. Now you can see that unallocated space is next to C drive. Now I would be able to extend C drive from here. So you can see that option is enabled now. But I want to create a volume so that I can show you how you can extend C volume if you have a working partition. So let's create a new volume. So this is the case that you have a working partition on your computer and want to extend C drive using the free space of another disk. So in this case, you can right click on C drive and let's go to merge partition again. And you can see that I am able to merge the partition, new volume partition here, because it is right next to C drive. Then I would be able to merge it. But if you want to extend C drive using the empty space of another drive, then you can resize the C drive. Just right click on C drive or any other drive which you want to extend, then right click on it and click on resize. Now check this option, assign free space from partition start to C drive or target drive, and select the partition which you want to use. Now you can use this slider to resize the C drive. You just have to assign the empty space from new volume to C drive. Just move this slider on right hand side to use the empty space from another volume. You can resize as you want. Then click on OK. Then again go to apply option, then proceed, then click on yes. It may take some time again. So let's go back to disk management. So you can see that a C drive has been extended and I have some space left into new volume. So this way you can use the empty space from another partition to merge it into C drive or any other volume. So this way you can extend any partition using the free space of different partition or unallocated space into your disk. So you have to use third-party tools to extend any partition into your PC without formatting or deleting any partition, because Windows Disk Management has no such features. And that's all for this video, guys. Hope this helped. If so, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Also press the bell icon to get notified about new videos. And I will see you in my next video.